think we'd be here yet. The day of the Florida trip. And we scrambling.
Yeah. Oh, I need to pack Mickey. I've never been out of state without him. Yeah. Or my blankie.
Oh my goodness. Alright. You're all packed up, but what am I doing?
Oh yeah. I can bring my blanket as my carry-on, right? Like in the...
I'm sure you can.
Yeah, I can just walk around with this. Ain't no way I'm checking that. Hey, I'm about to zip her up.
And what else? Wait, so what do we gotta go do?
Your mom's on the phone.
Yeah, I forgot. So, yeah, let me explain that matter. Let me not get on camera. My mom is watching our babies while we're in Florida for this trip for the wedding. We're going for Chelsea and Candace's cousin's wedding. And today is our flight at 4. And I have everything but a shirt to go under my suit. I got tied everything, so I gotta go get that real quick. What else do we need? I think that's it. Chelsea, am I just getting a shirt? Is that all I need?
I'm going with you. I'm just gonna work from my phone.
I'm gonna put some extra earrings in
there. This is your stuff.
Yeah, that's where my necklace came from.
We hand them to me, or just everything you want me to put in here, I guess.
But it's all we need, or I need, is a shirt. Is that what's left?
Right?
I think so. Okay.
I think that's right.
Hold on.
Let me see. Candace. Huh?
What'd you say? Candace, say something.
I want it. Hi.
You're cutting out.
Yeah, you're cutting out.
This is gonna be over the limit of pounds. Candace.
We vlogging!
They already saw the real you.
Candace, what happens if my bag is over limit? I just have to pay? What? You have to do that?
You do what? What'd she say?
If your bag is too heavy, you have to take stuff out. It can only be a certain weight.
What's the weight limit?
Candace, what's the weight limit?
Oh, the props.
What?
Props.
How many?
50.
Okay, bye.
Alright, yeah, I'm about to cut this off again.
Will you get the scale and let's weigh it? That's way over 50 pounds. Yeah. I'm scared. CK, I'm scared.
Don't be.
I'm not kidding. It's all well over 50 pounds.
Yeah.
Pick it up.
Alright. That's what I'm saying.
Just hold this.
Yeah.
Hold. Why are you trying to do this at the same time?
Alright. Oh, well, I got an idea. Hold on. Right, I'm about to cut this off. Yeah. All right, made it to.
Hold on. Will you run? We are returning a couple packages we got on Amazon. But of course, CK just forgot them in the car. But we also have to look for his. Our flight leaves in 4 hours, and CK just still doesn't have a shirt for the wedding because we couldn't find like a black button up. But we're at Kohl's now, gonna get one. Oh, Candace is calling me. Hello.
Shirt. I like that pullover.
What pullover?
That you're wearing.
I like this jacket. Feel it.
I can't really.
Yeah, you can.
Hold this.
Come here.
If I got it? That, oh my god, one thing we need. A black button up, and of course when you need one, everybody, I guess. Oh, I like that shirt though. wedding in 2 days. Yep. And I still don't have a shirt. And they don't have a shirt for me, G.
There's no way.
Yeah, there is way. We gotta go somewhere else.
Where do we go?
Like I said, either back to the mall or Men's Warehouse or something.
Was there some at the mall?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why we didn't just grab one there when we grabbed the jacket.
Oh my god.
Oh, ooh, I can't god. Talk. Real quick.
They're all out.
Okay, grab the keys.
We have to leave for the flight in 2 hours.
Okay, let's go. We got a shirt.
Thank you, Lord.
God. All right, what was the list of shirts I missed? I mean, list of places we went to because I messed them up earlier.
Man.
Kohl's first.
To Kohl's, to Marshall's, to Target, to Macy's, to JCPenney, to Men's Warehouse.
All from one shirt. Everybody else did not have one. Or if they did, had the wrong size, extra larges. Which I mean, it ain't all in XL or none of them, you know what I'm saying?
Not. Right. Not how it goes.
All right. Ooh. It's because I had a cabin, baby.
Not back here. We can't wait.
No, she's right there.
Where?
Hold on.
There's like a shortage of black shirts everywhere.
What kind of black shirts?
Dress shirt.
We went to Kohl's, to Target, to Marshall's, to JCPenney, to
Macy's.
It is, what time is it? It's 3:21. Our flight leaves at 4:50. I still haven't worked yet, and I was supposed to bleep that out. Anyway, Candace made us a deal that whoever gets the highest wins. There's not really a prize. It's just kind of, you know.
I forgot about that. That's why we're doing this.
So we smoked 2 joints before we left the house and a bowl.
That's why we're doing all this. I forgot about that.
So now we have some edibles. Instead of leaving them in the car, we're going to take. So each one is 10, so let's go. How long ago?
Deuces.
Need some blessings.
What happened?
I'd rather just get a snack.
Yeah, you want to do that? Just chill?
This is not good to me. We ate 2 hours ago.
Yeah, fat.
I'm paranoid now.
Why?
Everyone else packed their bags of wedding clothes in the carry-on in case something happened. And I'm like paranoid.
Do you think it's... I don't think that's going to happen to the bags.
The whole day will be ruined.
Yeah, that'll be... That would be bad. My suit. My suit's in there too.
Okay, more importantly, me.
Yeah.
I'm in the wedding. That'd be wild.
Stop putting that energy out there.
I'm just saying. Yeah. It's a concern that I should have done something different.
Stop. I feel it. Because you look cute in this lighting.
I should have done that.
Excuse me. I'm glad you thought about that.
We have to go all the way down that thing.
What thing?
The terminal.
Oh my god.
Well, people are lining up now. We make it. My luggage gets there. It will.
It will.
See you in Houston.
We made it. For a lot of deal.
Ew, it is driving. That's weird. I don't like it.
Are they already here?
I'm holding a white blanket.
Oh. Hold up, baby. Help.
Okay. Say we'll see you at the house.
Deuces.
Love you. Oh, good lighting.
Wait, you talking about what she has on now?
Honestly, I just think it's weird seeing you in a skirt.
Could be it.
Okay. See, unless you want to see me naked, get the fuck out.
Okay.
All right, and I'm out.
That was it for this clip.
It's the next morning. It's Friday in Florida. Chelsea, Candace, and a group of their families off to do their rehearsals for the wedding. And I am taking...
In 2 miles,
take... On the way to pick up Mark, Chelsea's uncle, from the airport, head back to the house. Then we can really dive into this Florida trip. The wedding's in... the wedding's tomorrow. Today's Friday. The wedding's tomorrow. And we got some activities going. I'm excited to just chill and vibe. All right, then my ex is coming up, so I got to dip.
That's
all I got. I know Artie's like CK.
Oh, well, then me wrapped in. So it's gonna be. You know, act like that didn't happen. The Gucci's. Ooh, I didn't even know you had those on.
Subtle.
300.
Yeah.
300.
Oh my God.
Seems like an unnecessary discretionary purchase.
We hold
no,
this.
No, it doesn't. You are.
Feel free to do whatever you want.
Father. Go
for
to
the buy.
Like, it's something that's a penny. Jackie, why do you do that? That's such a stupid waste. I'm like, shut up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, I brought my camera. You know, my nice camera.
So
you
oh,
yeah. Today. Okay.
I
think you're doing,
like, nice pictures.
Yeah, take it out,
because
we'll forget. Is Jamie
not
here? I don't know where she
is. Will you come show your ring? Actually, come bring it in here.
Thanks.
Come bring it in here. Come bring that bad boy. Hold on, we got to focus. Okay. Oh! Chelsea, baby, you got one. Come on,
oh,
baby.
Gosh.
I'm gonna put four on them.
7.25. 8.3. Yeah.
Where did you
look? No, that was a hair tie that I put on him. Look, it's been on him so long that there's just an indention, so you have to keep it. But we made this. No, we made this where you could hang him whenever I brought him to school. He would just hang there and wait for me.
Really?
Yep. He's amazing. I love him.
Oh.
Do I have those dead wine lipstick yet?
Oh, how Melon does?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Nikki, so whenever we're apart from each other, do you miss us?
Always.
Okay.
It's not as strong.
Nikki, are you getting your hair done tomorrow?
It tastes good. Yeah.
What are you doing to
it? It's so funny doing it. Yeah.
Okay. That's good. Where's the shot? Oh, these are too big. These are huge.
It's like 20%.
I'm gonna throw up. I'm just kidding.
Cheers.
Okay, cheers.
What are we choosing to?
To your engagement.
Yes.
Show off the ring.
Hey, put it in the camera. Show them all the time.
Wait, are you?
Focus it.
Look at me, seriously.
Look
at that rock.
That is beautiful.
Nikki, whenever you saw that, did that stress you out, how big it is? It's huge. Were you so happy?
Stressed,
you know what I mean? But it's like, damn ring.
Are
you sipping your... You are a classy bitch.
You are.
Did you see the way she did that? She said,
ooh. I'm telling you, it tastes good. This isn't like a hard... I'm telling you.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. I'll take the classy bitch.
Yay! Go ahead.
Yes.
Oh, he's still working.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chelsea have to work all day?
I shouldn't have brought this.
I know, I brought mine too.
Mine's saving my seat.
Oh wow, it is really nice in here.
You can tell Mark misses his partner.
No.
Because it's kind of like, you know,
yeah.
Somewhere with no one. Mm-hmm. Well, you'd probably just adapt. You'd be like this.
The ravenous versus the hungry. I need to hold on.
Oh,
to
you. Got, I got you.
Oh my God, there's mud on my shoes. This is not okay.
Candace, you shouldn't wear those.
I cannot wear
those. Go stand in that grass right there.
At least your shoes are going to be covered by the dress warm.
I'm just going to have to clean them.
Who is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling?
It's fucking hot. Oh my God,
it is. It is.
To the bride and groom!
Hey!
Oh my God, she did it!
What?
No! It's water to her at this point.
We have our camera.
I watched like four times because of her.
The proposal.
To the engagement party.
I went over this.
I haven't seen who was in it.
And then the scene where she's outside.
It's the
by
Dark
the fire,
Knight, Saving Private Ryan, and Gladiator.
Who's in it? I haven't seen it. Let's watch it tonight.
No.
Beautiful
film
like
Kevin Hart.
You
weren't even alive when it first came out.
Hey, you know what? I agree with you on that, Shawnee boy.
Probably.
Yeah,
that's right.
That was
the
shot.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he gave me a mixed drink inside that was supposed to be shot that I had to finish before I came out here.
The movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't seen it.
Shut up. I mentioned the movie last night. I made a proposal reference.
Did you? I didn't catch
yes.
it.
I mean, there's no better time than right now.
Then to what?
We had a conversation about that yesterday.
Let's do it.
I already did.
You took a shot?
Done.
Casey poured the shots, and then I said, yes, I would like some Sprite mixed into it. And she didn't pour this much, she poured this much.
Chelsea, do you say anything else for me?
No.
Exactly.
But I had to stay in there until I finished it because it was a drink.
No, I'm okay. I'm drinking white, thank you.
It's hilarious.
Tell me about your cat.
I gotta hear you.
And then tell me about
it. Buster. Is my cat. I think he's so loyal to me because he lived with me alone in Indiana for a year.
Mm-hmm. So that's a cat you had whenever you lived on your own?
Yes.
So Case is kind of a newcomer in the group.
I bought him with $1 bills.
All ones?
All ones from Petco.
Shut the fuck.
They were like, he's $20. I was like, oh man. And then I started giving them $1 bills.
Cuddles with the other one, right?
Yeah. Oh, those are
so. And they're the ones you always take a picture of.
Oh, let me see him growing.
Oh, of course you have Starbucks because you're not addicted
he's
or anything.
He's a pretty ass cat. He's beautiful.
Dude, that was a disgrace you drinking the Dunkin. If you're obsessed with Starbucks.
I have to drink the Dunkin in front of Wayne.
No, I know you're a Starbucks dude.
I am. But I don't have a car, so I can't be like, no. Go to Starbucks.
No.
Dunkin.
Sounds great. Dude. See, I'm blurry. That's what I'm talking
about. But now you're not. So shut up.
It was all Natalie, though.
Gang, gang. Yeah, I'm gonna go see
if we have,
It's just me out here.
Kids had a party, remember?
Trippy.
Hi. What's up? Where's this going? I love you.
Who?
You.
How?
But that's how your outlook on it is, Nikki.
I know. That's why I stopped talking.
We're just on YouTube.
Can't have the receipt, though. Can't get go.
If you go check episode 3, you can find
my channel. Oh, Jesus.
Just Ollie. Hey, guys. Did you see frogs?
Where did you find the high noon? Gwen brought a whole
phone
back up by the
fire.
What? I didn't see him. I didn't see him!
No,
you
just
didn't
brought
see
him out
run?
Like half an hour ago, yeah.
CK,
Oh, it's a mission. It's a mission. Oh, it's a mission. Oh, it's a mission. Oh, where's the Hanos? Got one. Where's the Hanos? Gang. Come on. Listen. Listen. Listen quick. Come on.
Is that what y'all said? Mm-hmm. Whew! All on camera. Mm-hmm.
Alright. Who needs one? What? Woo! I'm not
talking
to y'all. Of course now, Nikki's coming over because CK left because we've been waiting on you. Come sit back here with me. Ma'am.
Well, your dog's out here.
Yeah, Gassy's out.
No, that's...
Are we bringing Callie?
Yes.
That's hilarious.
What is this sound?
It's too bright. Right.
I'm sorry. All right, I'm turning it off.
What is this sound? Wasted. It makes it easier to fake. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming off. I like us better when we're wasted. Wasted. Yeah. I think the light is on.
It's now it's on. He's so cute over there on the camera though.
40 bucks after Jonathan's wedding.
It's a video game.
Oh, it's a minute long video. And I'm telling you, this guy.
Again, you're waiting on the party.
I'm happy as hell.
Mark was so hungover all day at the wedding.
I know. We didn't talk about it.
I'm not kidding.
Chelsea, please. It's giving me a headache. Saying
I know.
It's
so annoying. It's so addicting. Ba-ba. 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 Ba-ba.
Man, CK, did you hear me? I texted my dad that I miss you. He said, how's CK?
I bet you I made
people don't understand that.
Everybody was
you don't nice have to be one forever.
No, seriously.
All right.
There comes a day in your life where you like, you know what?
Actually, wait, right there. But you can't back in because I gotta pull shit out of your bed.
I can't back in.
Well, I gotta pull shit out of the bed of your truck.
Okay. All right, we can go grab that now.
Yeah, we can do that and just let you park afterwards.
Doesn't matter. I have to go get coffee anyway, don't I?
You don't have to. I can get like Uber Eats over here, dude. But one on the end, too.
Yeah, is this the venue or the hotel?
This is the venue.
Oh. You have to go to the hotel.
Oh, fuck.
There you go.
Hold up.
God, you're good.
I'm the top.
Thank you.